tonight at Old Trafford. My name is Derek Ray, and with me in the commentary position is the former Arsenal fullback Lee Dixon. And we've got Premier League action coming right up. It is Manchester United up against West Bromwich Albion.
Cheers, Derek. Yes, excited about this one. Interesting matchup for me. We should get a good game here, hopefully.
Well, the visitors won't enjoy hearing this, but it is a fact. They have the least proficient defence in the league and something they're going to have to address sooner or later, Lee.
Yeah, porous, disorganised, shambolic. These are just a few words that spring to mind. I mean, maybe I'm biased, but it's rare you're going to get anywhere shipping as many goals as they do. On the plus side, it should be in for an entertaining game. Goals all over the place.
Enjoy the game.
An absorbing match in prospect. Manchester United get the ball rolling. Well, Manchester United have chosen this particular shape. David De Gea begins in goal. Harry Maguire plays alongside Victor Lindelof in central defence. And operating through the middle in attack is Anthony Martial. Mata. Juan Mata. Did well to win the ball back. Must score! Fred. Now with Rashford. Martial. On to Bruno Fernandes. Martial. Can he finish this? Terrific save. Mateus Pereira. Promising attack, but his timing was off. Sawyers. Grant. Mateus Pereira. Can he finish? Oh, tremendous goal! Technical excellence to finish that one off. Wonderful to have that in your repertoire.
Well, here it is again. He does so well to slip past his man, left him stranded, and it's all about the time he allows himself by being patient, waiting for the ball to drop, and then volleying with such precision.
So on they go again, and that really should shake up United. Can they find a response now?
Colin Ahern Grant.
Marcus Rashford. It's with Alex Telles. Anthony Martial. Bruno Fernandes has it. Rashford can be problematic for opposing defenders. Cross could be useful. Pretty comfortable piece of defending. And over comes the corner. Not quite the clearance they were hoping for. And able to close down the shot. Martial. Now Mata. But it can't get all the way. Oh, offside. How marginal was that? But the flag is raised. Conor Gallagher. So a throw in here. Fred. Bruno Fernandes has it. Marcus Rashford. Rashford. More than decent this from United. Fred. Matic. Bruno Fernandes, but it can't get through. Grady Diangana. Effective challenge. Aaron Wan-Bissaka. Here's Martial now. Mata. Encouraging stuff from United. Just wanted to get it out of there. Gallagher. Counter-attacking, very much an option. And moving the ball nicely. Options in the middle. And still looking for space. Maguire. Here is Fred. Martial. Decent position this for United to find themselves in. Looking for that final pass and for that chance to level the game. Strong but fair tackle. Well, let's see what they have in store for them on the break. Not enough cut and thrust, but they keep possession. Not a particularly strong challenge. Townsend. Opportunity to deliver the cross. Grant. Anthony Martial. And taking it away. Fred. Bruno Fernandes has it. Intercepting it intelligently.
As you can see, the visitors don't have too much of the ball, but they won't mind with that. They're winning this game. They're sucking their opponents onto them, and with the pace they've got in midfield and up front, they're really causing problems.
Well, he certainly wasn't offside by a mile. Bruno Fernandes. And tidily played. Now can they make something happen? Juan Mata. Bruno Fernandes. Martial! And a goal here! Just what Manchester United required. They are level.
Well, as we see again here, the damage is started with a beauty of a through ball, but then there's plenty to do from there. He's hit it so well, lots of pace, lots of power, and the keeper just can't react in time. Great strike. Well, Derek, the frustration's boiling over on the touchline. He's not happy at all with the last 5 or 10 minutes.
Well, the earlier goal cancelled out. One apiece.
For Manchester United, number 9, Anthony Martial.
Gallagher. Townsend. On the ball, Sawyers. Can they find a gap in the defence? Romain Sawyers. And players waiting in the centre. Moving the ball effectively, looking for the right moment. Martial. Given away by Manchester United. Doing well to keep possession. Well, foul play, says the referee. Keeper doing his job, getting the touch. An opportunity to forge ahead from this corner situation. And now the delivery. And the flag has gone up, offside. Bruno Fernandes. Matic. Juan Mata. On to Wan-Bissaka. Encouraging stuff from United. Matic. Here's Mata. Bruno Fernandes. Is this the moment? And diving to thwart him.
Set pieces, they're so important. Listen to that noise, Derek. Listen, it's awesome.
And over comes the corner. Relatively straightforward to mop up defensively. And that will do it for the first half here at the Theatre of Dreams. And absorbing. As anticipated, plenty of talking points so far. And now the second half is underway. Romain Sawyers. And a fine tackle. Marcus Rashford. Nemanja Matic has it. Nice looking pass. Martial. And the keeper had the measure of it. And United have the corner. Played into the centre of the box. Well, he wasn't messing around with the clearance. Rashford. Takes the shot. Oh, tremendous block. Grant. Could be a chance to break here. Spot on with that tackle. Oh, great vision. Rashford is through. A goal! He's dispatched it, much to the sheer delight of the fans.
Well, I think the players realise what they owe this coach. Lovely sight to see them celebrating with him. Well, here's the replay, and it's an exquisite ball over the defence. And he had choices of what type of finish to apply. And bang, he goes for the smash. Lovely goal. Well, it can be difficult being a manager at times, none more so than now.
And United will switch things around personnel-wise. So there we have it, 2-1. And a throw-in forthcoming. Rashford. Fred. Bruno Fernandes. And Martial. Bruno Fernandes has it. Have they given him too much space? Rashford. Good physical play. Alex Telles. Well, they keep passing away. Manchester United throw in here. Really sitting deep now. That could be problematic. Bruno Fernandes. Well, no way through. And the counter looks on here. Options available. Will they profit from this situation? Great challenge, he got nothing but ball. Juan Mata. Well, they'll be happy to have regained possession. Sawyers. Furlong. Well, they want that equaliser, but their passing remains smooth. Just couldn't get it through. Can they do something positive on the counter-attack? They've regained possession. Anthony Martial. Bruno Fernandes. Here's Martial. Fred. On to Bruno Fernandes. Well, that's a splendid piece of challenging. And they'll get ready for the throw-in.
Manchester United coming off the pitch. Number 9, Anthony Martial. To be replaced by number 7, Edinson Cavani.
It's with Alex Telles. Fred. Bruno Fernandes has it. Cavani. Bruno Fernandes. Cuts it back. Is this the moment? And it's gone in! The team's separated by 2 goals now. You cannot say they don't deserve it.
Well, here it is again. Lovely disguise on the cross. The pullback catches out the defenders. But then there's still plenty to do from here. Under all sorts of pressure from the defender, he just about keeps him at bay and finishes with aplomb. Great goal. Oh, to be a fly on the wall in that dressing room if it stays like this, Derek. He's not happy. Just look at him.
So there it is, 3-1 the current scoreline here.
United, number 17, Fred.
Well, United in control with their possession, and all of their team are enjoying this performance. That's why they're winning, and that's why they're one of the best teams.
Lindelof. It's now with Van der Beek. Juan Mata. Rashford! And still a chance. Cavani. And a goal! To increase their advantage to 3. Can they be stopped?
Well, here's the goal again, and it's a great ball to put him through, and he takes full advantage of the time he's given. It's an accomplished finish too.
A chance to revisit the goal. They've been getting 2 substitutes warmed up, and both will come on here. Well, if there were any lingering doubts about the outcome, surely they now have been removed. Sawyers. Mateus Pereira in possession. It's neat passing, confidence on the ball, and they have possession again. Cavani. Well, in the second half here, and it's almost, Lee, a case of whatever they've touched has turned to goals.
Well, creatively, United have been great tonight. Imagination, delivery, execution, top draw performance, chance after chance, a joy to watch.
Given away by Manchester United. Harper. Sawyers with it. Well, space if he goes inside. And he could really get at the opposition. Going about his defensive business with a minimum of fuss. Can they hit on the break? Cavani. On to Bruno Fernandes. In position. And able to close down the shots. Inside the final 5 minutes now. Fred. Donny van der Beek. Edinson Cavani now. He's in control of the situation. Bruno Fernandes are there to intercept. And there might well be scope for them to counter-attack here. Well, that's a super ball over the top. Options in the middle. Mateusz Pereira. Furlong. Sawyers with it. Darnell Furlong. Sawyers. And able to get a body in the way. Nicely timed tackle. He has time to play it over. Chance to finish. And there it is, a goal. But will it be purely a consolation at this stage of the proceedings? They haven't been at their best.
Derek, it's like the manager scored. He's one of the players all of a sudden. Great stuff. Well, here's the replay, and it's a decent move to evade the defender. And you have to say, with a finish to grace any game, lovely, calm, classy strike right there.
And just the 1 minute left in normal time here. And that is that. Well, a tale of woe in terms of the scoreline as far as the visitors are concerned here, Lee.
Well, the manager has somehow to stem the flow of goals they concede. It's borderline embarrassing, Derek. There's simply no discipline, no smelling of danger, no basic understanding of how to keep the ball out of the net. Schoolboy stuff.